Welcome students in my new tutorial, and today I'll be teaching you about flow division. So I'll be making a tutorial based upon flow division, but firstly I'll teach you the difference between division and flow division. Firstly, I'm taking one number, suppose I'm taking 5 divided by 2. This is simple division, and if I'll press enter key, it is coming 2.5. that means it is coming in points. But if the same number I'll use and I'm putting /2 times, now this is used for calculating flow division, and the same thing 2, and now if I press the enter key, result is coming 2. That means it is doing calculations in integer, it will not go towards the point. This is the major difference, this one and this one. I hope this is clear. So now I'll make a program. Again, firstly I'll print. Firstly taking the variable and then making it into integer, then input, enter the dividend. That means the number which is to be divided by the divisor. One bracket close, second bracket close. Then again num2. The variable name can be any. You can take any name of the variable. Again the same thing. Divisor, that means the number with which I'll divide the dividend. Now the result, num, that means /num2. The quotient is equal to, I'll write here quotient of comma variable name, that means num, then I have to write result. You can follow any method, but with this method it looks more meaningful, more appropriate, so I'm using this way. And with this, I think everything is okay. Now I'll save this program. Flow division, I'll click on save. So it's saved now. Now I want to run this program. If everything is okay, it should run properly. A program to find the flow division, I'll enter the number, enter the dividend, that means suppose I'm entering 8, enter the divisor, suppose I'm entering 3, the quotient of 8 is equal to 2, because it will calculate 3 to the 6, it can't move towards the point. But the same thing if I'm doing with the simple division, that also I'll show you. I'm back with the program. Suppose everything is okay, just I have to take one new variable. Suppose I am making the variable as division, divm, and giving the name is equal to num2, and the same thing I am copying at the bottom just to save the time. The quotient of num is equal to, just I am changing the variable, and something I'll write here. By using by using division. Now I'll run the program. Now there will be two answers. F5 dividend, suppose I am entering 10, divisor 3. So according to the floor, this is the floor division 3. Then quotient of 10 by using division 3.33, it is coming like this. I hope you are very much clear with floor division and simple division. You can just try this. So with this, I am closing the tutorial and I'll be back with a new tutorial very soon. Okay, bye-bye. Take care.